the straight shooting Lance Storm
and former Intercontinental Champion.
If you smell what the water is cooking.
Has a huge opportunity to compete for the WCW Championship, and The Rock reverses the Irish Whip.
Lance Storm is going through the heartbreak of losing the Intercontinental Championship last night, but what a chance for Lance Storm!
Samoan drop, the leg hook, and a near fall created by the new WCW Champion, winning the title less than 24 hours ago at SummerSlam. Rock certainly proving he's not going to back away from any challenge, but for those of us that have followed The Rock's career, what a shot by Storm that takes The Rock all the way outside. A lot of impact from that super kick.
Lance Storm just kicked The Rock and with one blow drove him outside the ring. But look at Lance Storm, throws The Rock back into the ring.
Here we go, there's a cut, the hook of the hole, The Rock. Barely got a right shoulder. Look at the impact of this kick, right on the butt.
But Lance Storm knows he can't win a title outside the ring. And Lance Storm got The Rock back in. And Lance Storm is taking the fight to The Rock.
And look at The Rock take the fight to Lance Storm. And Storm meeting The Rock coming in. Storm from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. We're live tonight on TSN as Lance Storm almost takes The Rock's head off. And Lance looking for the title, looking for the championship, and got a near fall in that exchange of a high-impact clothesline in perfect technique in the lateral press.
So far, two near falls scored by Lance Storm, the challenger for the WCW title against The Rock. Lance Storm is all over Rocky tonight.
What a night for Lance Storm to regain the WCW back in the camp of the Alliance on Stone Cold Steve Austin Appreciation Night. But The Rock may have and will have a lot to say about that.
The Rock is only the champion because of the interference of the APA.
Both men are down here. And the referee now will utilize that 10 count, which won't do Storm any favors. Referee's got a 10 count to work with.
Lance Storm needs to get to his feet. You cannot win the title on a knockout. Lance Storm needs to pin The Rock or make The Rock submit.
And speaking of titles, we just heard that Christian will challenge Matt Hardy for the European title live a little bit later here tonight as The Rock retaliates with a right hand and another right hand. The new WCW champion found his mark again, and Lance Storm is finding tough sledding here with The Rock. Rock downstairs, DDT. The Rock reaching for the leg. Can't get it, and Storm able to kick out.
And not only did Storm kick out, but Storm rolled over onto his belly, which shows you that Lance stays out of the pinning predicament. Great training by Lance Storm.
Well, you talk about irony. The WWF's Rock is the WCW champion, and the Alliance Stone Cold is the WWF champion, and that is the Rock bottom. Talk about sudden impact. The Rock back at 110%, it seems to me like, Paul. Here's another look at the closing moments.
Here it is, it's The Rock bottom. And I'll give you this, The Rock is the second most electrified performer in sports entertainment today.
Wait a minute, Rock's calling somebody. Wait.
Oh, come on!
It's a little fella. It's a little fella.
The little fella. He's a midget.
It's Little Booker.
No, it's not Little Booker.
It's a Little Book.
Please.
Lance Storm down from the rock bottom, and what's the Little Book going to do? Here we go. Whoa. A little bump in the road there. Is having some fun with this.
We'll no. Stop
and laughing. How do you not laugh at this, Paul?
But it's not funny.
Lance Storm back up. Got a spine buster for his trouble. I think the Rock just told Little Book to get it right. One more time. At first, you don't succeed. We'll try the Little People's Elbow again.
The Little People's Elbow.
What are you going to call it?
Nonsense. Something I am not in the mood for tonight.
What do you think, the little guy's a sucker?
Who likes your material?
And The Rock, the WCW champion, with a successful Todd LaVance against a talented Lance Storm. What's The Rock doing now? He's telling the Little Book. Oh, my God, it's the final insult. It's a little spinneroony. On this night, your special night, Paul.
No, it's not my special night. It's a special night from the Alliance, and this is not funny. That is entertaining.
That looks like me on a Saturday night sometimes.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Austin Appreciation Night.